It's also breaking news tonight out of Spartanburg. The coroner says a pedestrian is dead after a crash. We are told it happened on Blackstock Road near Hunt Club Lane just after 6:30. Police say a man was walking across the street when he was hit by a pickup truck. The coroner has not released the victim's name.